Almost every week throughout the year, a team of Chevron volunteers serves the evening meal at GRIP. Because in the real Richmond, where there's food and shelter, there's hope.